to Munich, and this will be my first experience with the train actually. And I hope I cover all the places in Munich, and let's enjoy the journey with me.
You were the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see us alive.
Munich, Bavaria's capital, with a population of 1.4 million people, is home to centuries-old buildings and numerous museums. The city is known for its annual Oktoberfest celebration, which is celebrated every year in the month of October.
Marienplatz is situated in the heart of the old town and marks the center of Munich.
It's amazing to watch this view, guys.
In Marienplatz, we find important buildings like New City Hall, Old City Hall, other big shops and restaurants. So Marienplatz is a landmark of Munich, and it's of course a must of every tourist who visits this city.
I'm in English garden and it is full of nature. As you can see, it's so green and like water fountain and lots of people, so it's quite beautiful.
English Garden is one of the largest city parks in Europe, larger even than New York Central Park. And this green oasis is a wonderful place to explore and take a break from sightseeing in Munich. At over 50 meters high, the Olympic Hill towers over the park grounds and is an ideal spot to enjoy a view of the roofs of Munich and to the mountain beyond.
Guys, this is behind me in the BMW Museum, and that building is the BMW Manufacturer Building. I'm going inside this building, which is the BMW Museum. So let's follow me.
The BMW Museum is a must visit when you are in Munich. It offers a fascinating presentation of the company's brand, product history of BMW. About 125 of the brand's most valuable and attractive automobiles, motorcycles and engines are displayed across an area of 5,000 meters square. Please like and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you guys.